So with your oil of choice, you're going to apply just a smidgen on the ovary or testes reflex. Again, pushing the foot back and straight, cupping underneath, making your little right angle, following that up and pulling back, and then applying. This is an alternating pressure in a circular motion. It is a pinpoint reflex, creating oxygenized impulse flow into the ovary or testes reflex area.